excited about it. It was a big win, and ready to go on to Utah tomorrow.
At any point, do you guys have to worry about just attention creeping in to your daily preparation and daily kind of work?
I don't think this team really struggled with that. I think that's kind of been the baseline for us all year, is that, you know, take this one at a time. You know, game approach. You know, every game is like death to us. And, you know, every game's extremely serious, and we take every game like it's going to be our last one.
That first half, I mean, obviously, Colorado, how did you get going? What were you guys at halftime? What were you guys thinking? What were you guys talking about?
You know, we switched it up a little bit. You know, we had to play on the baseline a little more. We were really focused on getting the ball into the middle of the zone, and you know, they did a pretty good job preventing us from doing that. So we kind of had to change up our offense a little bit. It helped us out really moving the ball.
In terms of Otto, I mean, the performance that you did, how
it was a one-of-a-kind performance, unbelievable. You know, we wouldn't have been anywhere here if we didn't win that game if he didn't play the way he did.
This time of year, I guess there's, especially in a team situation where yours are, there's multiple goals in mind. You're thinking of the Big East regular season title, which is a realistic thing. There's also the Big East tournament.
I mean, our goal is to be UConn tomorrow, but you know, ultimately, we want to win the Big East regular season title. We want to win the Big East championship, but you know, that all starts with winning tomorrow.
What kind of, just from what do you know about UConn? Obviously, they're in a difficult position this season, and they've played through it.
Yeah, you know, Coach Ollie's done an unbelievable job. He's getting those kids to play really hard and play like they're going to be playing in the postseason. And you know, they had two little guards that really put some pressure on you, really attack you, and you know, we have to do a good job stopping them. They're doing the rotation.
What's been some change in the second half? Was that been some more penetration drill in particular? Thoughts on his play?
Yeah. Jabril, he did an unbelievable job attacking that zone. He was, I think, kind of the root of that ball starting to get hot, get moving out of people's hands. You know, I wouldn't say that, you know, people were being selfish necessarily. I think we were taking some early shots. They weren't bad shots, but you know, once we got the defense moving a little bit, our shots got a lot better.
How much attention do you pay to the RPIs and the bracket projections and all that stuff this time?
I don't pay attention to it much at all. I pay attention to the Big East standings and stuff like that. Teams, I guess, in terms of where we are, but not really the other stuff.
Yeah, the guys on the team really into that.
I don't think they do.
When Otto's having a game like he had on Saturday, what's he like going forward? Does he see something in his eyes? Does he say something in huddles? Or does he say anything?
No, he's not like, he's... You know, some people, when they get hot like that, they'll be like, get me the ball. And he doesn't do it like that. You know, he really just stays in the game. He keeps being positive to all his teammates. He tries to get everybody else involved. He realizes that he's hot. We realize that he's hot. And, you know, that's how we play. We're going to play through him, you know, when he's scoring the ball.
Just a second ago, about the polls for the rest of the yard. Qualifies as a good season in your opinion. I mean, if there's a chance you guys could win a whole bunch of games and, you know, certain things may not happen, what qualifies for you as a good season?
I think what qualifies for me as a good season is being able to see a solid amount of progress from the beginning to end. And I think thus far we've done that. Not even in terms of, you know, what you guys said, what reporters said, stuff like that. We've kind of seen our team, you know, go a different direction. Our defense has been unbelievable, and that's something that we struggled with a little bit at the beginning of the season, especially when it came to our scoring. We've allowed our defense to lead to our scoring. We're getting a lot more on the break, and that's really helping us. I think that's helped us really create a flow on offense.